A swap? Another Bulbasaur. Use your Sludge Bomb! Right before starting with the video, make sure to hit that like button. If you're new, subscribe to my channel for more awesome content. Okay, let's try and take on the Element Cup with Ash Ketchum's Kanto starter team. The whole team is weak to Ducklet, so I can't really see this working out perfectly for me, since Ducklet is everywhere in the current meta, but it will be a fun challenge for me. So let's get started! We're leading with you! Go Squirtle! Oh, a Scroop! Amazing! Do they run Acid as their fast attack? That's interesting. Our water type moves are resisted, but they're hitting us for neutral. Use your Aqua Tail! But I can't really afford to jump into something else, since our backline is weak to that thing. Let's see the damage here. That was kind of good. Keep attacking, Squirtle! I think we can afford to stay in, as it isn't generating that much energy. Although here comes a charged move. And it was a Sludge Bomb. I'm glad we shielded. Keep attacking, Squirtle! We can make it! Bubble's hitting him hard. Even though resisted, we're good. Use your Aqua Tail again! Nice, that one will pressure for their shield. But let's see what they decide to do. Oh, they let it pass. Amazing, good job, Squirtle. And their next Pokemon is a Hooper. We're good. Use your Aqua Tail again. Perfect, that one is hitting them for neutral due to their ground part typing. Will they use a shield here? Yeah, they did. Good job, Squirtle. Keep attacking, buddy. Use another Aqua Tail. Oh, was that a CMP tie? I'm not really sure about that, since the game is quite laggy lately. Keep attacking! Oh, and it was a simple tie. Use your Aqua Tail in that case! So let's see the damage here. I'm expecting a good chunk on their health. Yeah, that was nice to see. But can we outrun them to that next attack? Come on, use your Aqua Tail! No, damn it! But at least they got first to throw. You fought well, Squirtle. Return now. No, your fast moves are gonna be double super effective here. Go, Bulbasaur! Wait, did they swap? Economy! Alright, let's farm a little bit. Now, return Bulbasaur! Go in Charmander! Destroy that thing! Your Ember attacks ain't no game, and they're locked in here against you. An attack! We can take a Seed Bomb, hang in there! Ugh. Keep attacking Charmander! We can still farm them down! Almost there! Ah, nice! And we're charged and ready to take that last shield of them! Use your Flame Charge! And now Bulbasaur in the back is charged to another attack. So that's pretty much game. Even if they have a Body Slam ready, I don't think that's enough to take down our Bulbasaur. You fought well, Charmander. Go, Bulbasaur! Use your Seed Bomb! And that should be enough. Well played to my opponent. On to our next one. You're my lead here. Go, Squirtle! My team is shaped that way so that it can cover Squirtle from Corani, but not from Chinchou. Return! Go, Charmander! Although Charmander isn't my safe swap, I can't afford to throw my Bulbasaur right away, because they will swap. Hang in there, buddy, keep attacking! But they're not swapping out, and they sure don't have to. Especially if they run a grass type in the back. So let's try and nuke them with your Flamethrower attack! Flamethrower is gonna be hitting them hard, even though resisted, so let's see here! Oh, damn! They were expecting that, and now they're charged. Okay, I can let my Charmander fall. Rest well, buddy, you fought well. Now, go Bulbasaur! Let's lure out that Fire-type for our Squirtle to counter them. Economy? Now, that's an interesting choice. Okay, use your Sludge Bomb! Sludge Bomb hits for double super effective damage here, so I'm pretty sure that they will shield. Yeah, they did. Now, we need our Bulbasaur to deal with their Chinchou, so we have to nuke that thing out of the way as soon as possible. Use your Sludge Bomb! Damn it! That can't be a CMP tie, right? Codroni is far too defensive to win that CMP tie. And it wasn't. Okay, use your Sludge Bomb! They're shieldless. Codroni is certainly going down. So let's see here, Bulbasaur! Nice job! You're doing great, Bulbasaur! Their Chinchou is back, keep attacking! Wait, can we afford to farm down? Oh, a Bubble Beam. We're definitely shielding that. We can farm down and nuke their last Pokemon with our Sludge Bomb. Keep attacking! Yes, we can! Wait, swap! Quick, return! Oh, damn that lag! Go, Squirtle! There goes all the energy. And we don't stand a chance against that Bulbasaur. Their whole team was strong against our Squirtle. And there's nothing that we can do now. Rest well, buddy. That was a good match. On to our next one. Last one. Go, Squirtle! And they run a Ducklet. Okay, that's gonna be tough. We will need teamwork to win that one, and a little bit of luck to spot their baits. Okay, use your aqua tail, squirrel. They're certainly close to a brave bird, so we needed to pressure here. That was nothing. Keep attacking. Oh, yeah, here comes their attack. Let's hope that's a bait, a brave bird. Ugh. Rest well, buddy. I'm so sorry about that. Go Bulbasaur! And they swap out to a Coronie. That's kind of okay. Let's charge. Okay, return. Go Charmander. We need our Bulbasaur to be able to deal with their ducklet, so we need it healthy. On the other hand, Charmander is destroying that thing. But we can't afford to take an attack, right? Maybe I should have thrown. But that way, if we farm down, we can preserve their ducklet with a flamethrower, right? Right, keep attacking, Charmander. Good job, buddy. And their ducklet is back. Use your flame charge. Okay, since they have two shields, I'm sure they will use one here. So let's try and boost our damage at least. Yeah, they use the shield. Good job, Charmander. Keep attacking. Oh, here comes an attack. And that should be a bubble beam. But we have residual energy here. We need to throw it. I'm not sure if that was right. Use your flame charge again. Maybe I should have let my Charmander fall. But what's done is done. Hit them, buddy. We're almost there. Return. Go, Bulbasaur. Use your seed bomb. And we're almost there for another seed bomb. Let's hope we can make it before they reach into their second attack. Shields down, keep attacking, Bulbasaur! A swap? Another Bulbasaur! Use your sludge bomb! I don't think that one shot, but let's hope it does! Use your full power! So close, damn it! We won't make it! Yeah, an attack! And our Charmander is too low to get past that Bulbasaur. That's game, well played to my opponent. Now, if you enjoyed that video, make sure to leave a like and consider subscribing to my channel because that helps me a lot. If you want to support me even further, you can do that through Patreon. There will be a link for that in the description below. Now, always remember, you guys are awesome, and I'll see you all in the next video. Peace.